Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on what part of the world you are in. I am Old Man 102. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to a very rainy vintage story. Now, I'm pretty much recording these back to back, but I think I managed to find the where I had the bees. And I marked them with the wrong symbol right here. So let's head up and check on the bees. If not, I don't have enough of the tin to really smelt any tin lead quite yet. So I'm gonna hold off on the tin lead. But it's a rainy day. Let's just jump up really quick, check on the bees, and figure out how to get them home. And I have to take one of my baskets out of the bottom right hand corner. And I know I can't break the scab. I just gotta figure out how to get it whole. Yeah, we're pretty much straight up. Do I want to go around? Let's go around. So I've got to figure out how to get the beehive whole off of the stand. But I'll need to find a bit more lead before we can really get into the tin bronze. So I'm going to do some more scouting around between episodes, see if I can find some more. And 90% of the time I end up going the wrong way. Yep, and we're completely turned around. We need to go up this way. Yeah, if somebody can let me know what the key commands are. I saw somebody leave a comment about why don't I sprint. If you can, just pop me in another comment and let me know what the key bindings are for me to sprint. Oh, what's that in the background? Hoping not a wolf. Little wolf protecting the bees, I think. And a sneeze. Let's go this way. Salt. Fire clay, which I have a ton of. Come around this pretty much straight up. And the other thing I'm having a really hard time finding is resin. Rain stopping. Just in time. Ooh. Now. Alright, so let's go here. This one's empty. Let's throw that one there. Oh, it's not what I wanted. Oh man, I forgot to leave my back empty. I may have to come back and get this. Alright, so that, can I pick this back up now? I can. Alright. Awesome. Alright, let's get these bees home. Are there more here? I could bring another skep over and get more bees. Let's leave that post there. Let's leave that marker there. If I can bring that skep back and grab more bees, I'll do that. I'll bring an empty skep over. Didn't know that was a thing. But yeah, I definitely have to do some more scouting and find some more lead. I definitely don't have enough to, I'm going to come over here and dig through these rooms too, to see what we can find. I haven't done that yet either. But yeah, I'll do some more scouting, see if what I can find. I'm hoping I have enough to do just one pickaxe. What do we have? Lead, look at that. That was, oh, I have it marked right there. Oh, that's lead. I'm looking for more tin. I can grab some lead and make some lanterns, but I really don't have any candles. Once we get the bees going, we can make some candles. Then we can get some lanterns going. So which is the best way to get back to the house? Once again, what's over here? Copper. Oh, I have that one marked. Alright. Let's get through here. But yeah, food on this map is scarce. I've been finding a lot of food, so I'm trying to stay on top of the garden. And I'm definitely going to have to come back and collect some more reeds so we can make some more skeps. I got to make some of the dummies for the bees. Alright, which way am I going? I always end up now pretty much this way. Okay, so we're pretty much heading back to the house. I can get lost inside of a paper bag. Nope, it should have been the other way. It's all good. It's all good. Past the fire, past the clay. So now let's figure out how we get the bees in the garden without breaking it. And then I have to do some hunting also because I am out of meat. So the only meals I can make right now are vegetarian meals. I have a few. Are these fired or are these not fired? Raw storage vessels. So we gotta fire those, but I've been waiting. Alright, I'm gonna drop my chest here for a minute. Come back and get it. Let's figure out how to get these bees off my back. Do we have anything in the trap? Because I really need some meat. We got a couple things in the trap. They're gonna end up being meat. Alright, now, what are my chances? How do I get it from... how do I get it? How do I get the skep out of here now?
Crap.
How do I get the skep out of here? So I can't get it in my hand. Populated skep. How do I can't put it in any of my... Is it control? No. Control 3? There we go. Tell me you're still populated. Populated skep. Population size is poor. Okay. So they out flying around? They out doing their thing? Alright. Hopefully that'll do it. We'll come back and check on them in another day or two. That's going to be meals later off camera. Oh. Okay, so why can't... Oh, so I need an empty hand. Why can't I pick you up? I need an empty hand. You crazy old man. Should we do some gardening instead? Yeah, we'll do some gardening instead. Stay on top of that. Let's see what seeds we have left. Oh, yeah, let's not go there. Garden. Let's grab the turnips, the flax, the spelt. And I'm going to have to do a run for more reeds. Alright, so what do we have? Mature spelt. Oh, alright, hold on. Let's get our food bowl put down. I don't want to miss any of these. Are you kidding me? Still don't have enough room? Are you kidding me? Alright, here, we'll throw the two flax seeds down. I can't even do that. Do I have anything else in here? Oh, I have my hand basket. That's better. Crazy old man. I knew I had more slots than that. Got to put my basket back when we done took care of the bees. Alright, so what do we have? So no end crop here. So no end crop. So what do we have? You're an N. You're an N. You're a K. U or K. So we could put you there and you there. So no end crops. Euro end crop. No end crop. no end crops. So really no end. I've got no end crops in that row. So we can put our end crops here. So let's look at that. You are an end crop. You're good. You're not good. You're good. You're not good. You're good. You're not. Alright, so that took care of that row. Let's see what we have. So we have some flax growing. Rye. Nothing else over here ready. So, end crops over here are good. What else do we have? You're a pea crop. You're an end crop. More rye. I'm going to have to expand this garden out. So let's do this. Alright, so we're good here. Let's grab that rye. Can make lots of flour. I gotta change that block out for a Terra Preta. So N. You're good there. Throw you there. Throw you there. Okay. These guys are growing. Short turnips. I gotta get my bucket over here and move some water. I'm gonna get those crocks fired so I can get them in the basement to store more food in. Alright, so what do we have? We have anything that's not an N. You're a P. Let's do this throw these in first. So, number 9. We can throw these over here. And then what else are these guys? So, so a couple more crops that are not... You're not an N. So no N, you're good. You're not good. So what else do we have? We have an N crop. Those are our last of our seeds. Those are the last of our seeds. And they are an N crop. Oh, these all look pretty good. No, not really. What do we have? Did I say they were? They're an N crop. So no, none there. I could throw one here. You're not the greatest. I could throw an N here. Throw an N there. Throw the rest of these in storage. Pick up our food. Let's pick up our crock. We can go back there. Get these in the basement. I'm going to have to, actually I'm going to leave a little bit up here because I'm going to kill those animals so I can cook some meat. So I'm going to leave a stack of veggies up here. I'm going to throw the grain in here too because I'm going to turn that into flour. I'll just throw the turnips in here for now too because I'm going to take them downstairs after I'm done cooking. Should have some grass up here. Throw that away. Throw those in there. Sorry, but I need to cook, so let's do it. I need some meat. Oh, I should have stayed. I should have stayed in site defense. Sorry, animals, but we have to eat. dig my way back out of here. Where'd that one piece of dirt go? Put you back. Let's get ourselves some meals going. Crap, do I have any more firewood or peat? I'm gonna have to make some firewood. I'm completely out of peat. Yeah, I have absolutely no peat left. We're going to have to make some firewood. Alright, so let's grab a stack of veggies. Let's grab a stack of grain. Do I have any berries? We do. Oh, I didn't want to break you down. How many berries does that give me? 15. Try and get a balanced meal. Alright, we have to eat. What happened to my bowl? Over here. So, 0. I could set you down for a minute just to get you out of my way. Alright, so let's go into here and here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, I don't want to do it that way. Let's throw 4 in there. Let's throw 4 in there. I think I can get... I always have a hard time getting a balanced meal. Nope. It's not going to do it, is it? And maybe 4 grain. Nope. Alright, so we can go that way. And then we'll take these 2 meat. And then hopefully I could take 2 of them out. No. No balanced meal there either. Are you kidding me? Oh, so I take the grain out. I take the berries out. I don't get a balanced meal with just 2. Get a balance. We can get a serving of 4 going. Can we do a serving of 5? Yes, we could do a serving of 5, and that leaves me. Like, all right, that'll work. I don't think 3 firewood are going to do it, but we can try. I have to go grab some firewood really quick. Oh, I probably have some firewood out of this one I could steal. Yeah, I got 4 sticks of firewood out of there we could steal. I gotta do a run and grab some more peat. Right, while that's cooking, let's come over here to animals. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. While that's cooking, let's grab these guys. Actually, no, I'm gonna leave these up here. I want to turn these into flour. Let's get the rest of the veggies downstairs, though. You. you're not going to fit in there, you're not going to fit in there, you're not going to fit in there. Okay, so I want to get that other vessel down here. You're good for, oh, in 3 years. We got some more rock, can go upstairs. I want to get some more flour made, so we can get some more pies made. So the pies are good for 31 days, 31 days. I can get some more pies made. All right, no more rot there, and that's just an extra chest. Yeah, I don't have any sails or anything, so I'm hand grinding my flour. Oh, I'm gonna need firewood. Oh, can I not cut that? Ah, oh, it's redwood. You're redwood, you're redwood. I don't have any pine. I don't have any more pine left. I can't cut this with, for some reason I can't cut the redwood with an axe into firewood. Damn it. My fire's gonna go out. I have no more wood. I got nothing else to make firewood with. Oh, I could throw some coal in there. We have to throw some coal in there. That's all I have right now. Or that fire's gonna go out. Our meal's gonna stop cooking. I need a stronger axe, I think, to cut that redwood down. Why can't I cut that redwood down? Alright, what am I not doing right? What am I not doing right? Firewood. Oh, wrong way. You go there. You go there. Oh, there we go. Just grab a stack. I'm gonna need it. Alright, let's get this firewood in here. While it's still hot. Oh, it's done. She is done, so let's put you down. So this one should be full. And then let's grab that one. And we got ourselves a couple more meals. I need an empty hand. And then we can put that guy back. For now, where did I have the rest of my rot? In the garden? Over here. Get that out of there. Let's get our wood put back over there. We're about half an hour in. Got ourselves some meals made. Alright, next up, I gotta take a bucket of water out to the garden to finish that one hole. But I'll do that between episodes. But we're half an hour in. I am Old Man 102. Please smash that like and subscribe on your way out and have an awesome day.